is addition, subtraction, multiplication and then division. Yesterday already we discussed about what is addition, isn't it? Yes dear students, today we are going to a new concept, what is subtraction, isn't it? Yes dear students, shall we start the class now? Yes, okay. Firstly, what is this? Do you know? Yes, this is the minus. This is the minus. This is the symbol of what is subtraction. Yes. What is this? Yes, very good. This is the plus. It's a symbol of addition. It's a symbol of addition. It's called as plus. It's a minus. It's a plus. It's a symbol of addition. It's a symbol of subtraction. Okay, dear students. Let's see now how to subtract the numbers. Okay, let's start the class now. Yes, okay. Firstly, for example, from 9, take away. From 9, take away 2. You get? From 9, take away 2. So remainder are left. How many and how many? So from 9, take away 2. So remainder are left.
Yes, dear students, look at, for example,
Okay, let's go to the next one. Yes.
Okay, firstly, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we take away from 4, how many?
on left. That's enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We take away 3. 1, 2, 3. So remarks are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So answer is 6. Remind number is 6. Left is 6. So 9 minus 3 is equal to 6. Isn't it? Yes, dear students. I hope you understand the concept of what is subtraction. Okay. You practice yourself. Let you go home. Thank you so much.